What up, boys? How's it going? Dude, I'm actually hype after that last game.
Thank you. It's quite good. How about you?
Oh, I'm fucking Gucci, baby. Magebane support?
Yeah, man.
Good shit, good shit. Dude, Magebane support is almost as good as Nighttown support in a tri lane. What the fuck? Who thought that was gonna be good? And apparently it's actually good. Nighttown tri lane support. Just think about it, boys. Oh my god. Dude, it works in the competitive scene. I don't know what the fuck that is. It's like, dude, Magebane, you can steal all that mana. Trust me, it's good. And you're like, that never works, man. Never works. And it works. Like, what?
Keeper of the forest.
Oh, but I'm not jungling.
Flint, Beastwood.
Dude, my keeper is actually fucking broken. I'm not gonna lie, boys. I need to place this properly. Yo, boys, thank you for being here. It means a lot to me, alright? It means a lot that you guys are enjoying my presence, dude. Me being alive is being enjoyed. Feels good, man. And you know what, boys? I enjoy your presence. Even if you don't talk, I enjoy your presence in here, alright? Even if you don't talk. Let me teach you. Yo, you can teach me, dude. Cold Swift, how am I playing, am I playing Voodoo just to stay in level 1 for 5 minutes? is that how you climb to 1700? Dude, I have another account that is, like, higher than this. Wait, are we cosplaying the Voodoo Jester? No, I know, and also you had a tough lane at bot with that pestilence, man. That pesty was... Fuck, you know? Fuck, okay? So I understand, but... Okay, yeah, we're running the voodoo. Fuck it.
Rampage.
Fuck it, dude.
Wisely,
we run the voodoo. Dude, what is that? Is that... Polish? Yeah, listen. Segredos is a sub of mine, okay? Alright, Segredos is a sub of mine. He's the world's best voodoo jester. I have learnt from him, okay? Alright? I've learnt from the best. All I need now is a madman mask.
Silhouette.
Actually, I'm probably gonna make him a mod in my channel. Cause that guy always raids me, dude.
Let's get it on.
I like Segredos. Also, he's, you know, he's Gucci. He's fun. Dude, I am blaming you. If you feed, I'm blaming you. 100%. What do you mean? What do you mean? Alright, you know what? Yeah, let's buy this and let's buy that. Actually, don't. Let's buy one of these. Let's give it to Haggy Waggy, come here. I'll give you a ward. Dude, if I place that ward instead of giving it to her, I'm mad. Wait, don't move.
I do as you say.
Dude, I have tried to give people the ward and I dropped it on the ground.
Si, senor. I will sacrifice.
True. Alright, what is this build?
By demons be driven.
Damp on the last game? No, that Damp is a friend of mine. No, he's not the he's not the same Damp. Not the same Damp. He's a different Damp. This is a guy who has, according to him, 700 GPM on average, okay? So if he doesn't get 700 GPM, we ban him and we never play with him.
By demons be driven.
See, now he's giving excuses. Look at this. See this? He's giving excuses. Look at this. Rusty.
I will sacrifice.
Excuses, dude.
By demons.
Oh, I was gonna say, dude, this guy bought Runes of Blight only, and I'm like, at that point, just buy a bottle.
I will sacrifice.
Like, why even run the Runes of Blight without any stats?
Si, senor.
You're just wasting gold.
sacrifice.
Okay, you see this line? This line was created by me.
By demons be driven.
Dude, the mythical nine rings of blight into battle. Like, come on, man.
By demons be driven.
Oh, is that a suicide ramp? Is that a suicide ramp? Oh wait, right? No way that's a suicide ramp.
Yeah, I think so.
No way. Roman Behemoth? There's no way.
Might be Orafuka.
It's probably... Wait, I'm sorry, did you say he might be AFK?
Yeah.
Wait, say that again.
I'm gay.
Say no, say it again, dude. I love that.
Yes.
I love that.
What?
You said he might be Africa, right? Okay, I'm stealing that from you, dude. I'm stealing that from you. I'm stealing that. I'm never gonna say AFK ever again, dude. It's Africa.
Where are you from, guys?
I'm from Mexico, dude. Where are you from?
I'm from Serbia.
Oh. Oh, the only thing I know from Serbia is a Serbian film. Is it good? Is it good?
No, it's so fucking sick.
Any other Serbian movies I need to watch?
Don't watch that shit. It's so
he's a good dude. He's a... Alright, thank you, buddy. He's a good dude. Alright. Oh my god.
Enemy hero missing from middle.
Okay, so this guy's here. Okay. Alright, so Bubbles is top. I guess Silhouette's mid.
Yeah.
Wait.
Let's get it on.
Oh, it's Flynn. It's Flynn. Did he just get an attack off on my guy without me attacking him? Fuck you. He just attacked me. He's a monster. He's a chad. Bang. Alright, let's go place it. I'm gonna go place the ward.
Bloodlust.
Oh. What? Actually, never mind. I'm not gonna. I don't wanna die to a fucking rampage charge level 1, man. That would be embarrassing. Alright, we're gonna place it right.
I do as you say.
Placing ward.
By demons be driven.
Let's place it there so that we can see if this guy moves. Yep. Can we kill him? Never mind. Oh, this guy's dead. He's dead. Go. He's dead, right? He's dead? Go on him? Oh, no. Come on. Ah, that's okay. Alright, we harassed a lot. It's okay. I think we could have killed that. I think if we played that perfectly, boys, we would have killed that.
It is not okay, my friend.
Hi, Mom! Bogcham, Mom's here. What up, Mom? Yo, top missing? From Bob. Come here. Really? Really? You're gonna fucking avoid an auto attack?
Maybe. Enemy hero missing from middle.
Yeah.
I do as you say.
I'm gonna place a ward later on. Yeah, there he is.
Regeneration.
I will.
Okay, that means
he's fucking noob. He's TPing. Careful, guys.
Okay, yeah, he's TPing top. He might charge, which is why we want that. Yeah, I've level 2 in Cursed, which means we can probably kill any one of them. Go! I'm probably gonna die if he goes on me. Okay. Yeah, I should have probably just pulled back. If I'm honest there. That's fine, because, yeah, that's fine. Dumpier got the exp. I'm okay with that. I am okay with dying for that. Ooh, nice dodge. We can maybe kill that, actually. Go. He doesn't have... Yeah, he's dead. Oh shit, boys. Good job, buddy.
Good job, yeah.
Kill. Never mind. No. 5 seconds, 4 seconds. I'll just harass him a little.
Hey, guys, Philip is going top room.
Yeah. Room bot.
Keep it. You should take top runes.
Okay.
Yeah, I agree. Runes bot, buddy.
No problem.
This Flint is coming top. He doesn't have the rune though. Let's harass a little. We should be able to see him if he's here. He's not here.
Flint is very noob, guys.
Yeah, we can kill.
Flint is very noob.
Can we kill? Kill. I might have missed. Oh no. I didn't miss. Fuck it. We kill. I'm killing. I'll trade that. I'll trade that again. I have no problem. No, it's okay. I have no problem with that. I'll trade me as a support against that guy. Guys, Rampage is probably gonna charge. Rampage is gonna charge somebody, but he's level 3.
Okay.
So you might be able to kill. Alright. Question is, do they have a ward here in this position?
By demons be driven.
Alright, I'm gonna stack. Yo, mid is. I mean, top is missing still. I'm gonna stack this. Watch out, Rampage still missing?
No.
Okay.
He's pulling.
Haste top.
I'm going top.
Okay. Yeah, I'm moving towards it too, because Rampage might be charging.
He's dead.
Oh, Rampage is dead? How is he dead? My hack killed him. Oh, good job, bot. Okay, dude, my team's actually good. Yo, good shit, man. Alright, you know what? Time to bully you.
I can gank in the lane.
Kill? Ah, fuck. Couldn't get both of them. Yeah, couldn't get both of them. I tried. Wait, has that guy not died? Wait, is he not gonna die? What? Huh? He must have lived 1 HP, dude. That guy must have lived 1 HP. Wow. I should have voodooed him. I thought he was dead for sure. I should have voodooed him, man.
I'll see what is missing. Gonna push,
but... 9 runes of blight, dude. That's filled. Oh, we kill.
TPing top.
I'll get back. He's dead. There's no way he lives. You're okay. Oh, you can kill. Nice. Alright, beautiful. Alright, let's get a ward up. Let's place it on a different spot. Let's place it over here now.
Quasi not on. By demons be
driven. Now the question is, oh my god, did I miss? Did I fuck it up? Did I fuck that ward up? Get packed before I, oh my god, dude, you're right, dude. I'm fucking Pepega, bro. You are correct, buddy. Alright, wait, actually. I think we go with this, right? We go with that.
No.
I like this. Dude, I fucked up. I've got a stun. Let me stack this. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's nice.
I can gank.
Can we kill? Kill.
Oh, Flint leave.
Ah, it's okay.
What the fuck?
It's okay. I do as you say. Flint left. I will sacrifice. Suck this. And then let's pull it. Alright, there we go. That's fine. 110 and how much? 110 and 110? Okay, yeah, we can definitely cast both. Alright, yo, I can cast both skills so we can kill. If they come close, I am going on them. Come.
Coming to assist.
Back. I think he dies. Does he die?
Masati on push him here, yeah, but
Tavern. Invisibility. Unlucky. Unlucky. Stack 5 neutrals. I do as you say. Stack this. Vasamorir. I need to cut my mojo just in case. Yo, rune is bottom. Rune bottom. Alright, we're owning though. So, does it really matter? This is triple stacked, I'm gonna pull. I do as you say. Ah, fuck it, I'll just kill him right now. Hold it right now. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good, boys. Legendary. By the way, thank you for telling me about the pack, dude. I have completely forgotten about that fucking thing. Full Pepega, bro. Full Pepega. That's not bad. I think I should have been auto-attacking this the whole time. Well, because I'm a Chad, bro. No! I missed the creep.
I got ult.
No worries. Level 1? You got a level 1? Yeah, but...
Fight.
Isn't just the ward, like, better? Because it's like 80, right? So... As soon as you can buy it, yeah, probably goodbye. But, wait, what am I buying? I'm buying this. What the fuck? Why am I buying that? Why am I buying items that I don't want to buy? I do
as you say. Sit down, son.
Damn, region won't mod. Okay. You know what, dude? I'm gonna place this ward behind the tower. Okay, I'm a little prepared. Go! We don't even need that. Bother ourselves with the fucking thingamajiggy. You feel me? Oh, Jesus Christ! Get in! Easy. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, I wanna kill. Easy. Wait, I killed him. Easy, KS. Oh.
Jitters.
Good job. Easiest KS of my life, boys. Oh, come in. No. Ah, I thought you were back in. I'm so sorry.
Come on, HP.
Oh. Easy. I'm an ultimate warrior, dude. Apparently, I'm a better support than I am a fucking carry. I will sacrifice. Easy. Alright, dude. I'm gonna fucking back out. I have nothing, and I need to buy a couple of items. So, time to TP out. Okay. Okay. Never mind. Not time to TP out, boys. Time to fucking walk back to base. God damn it. Run. Because a hag is a Chad. And also, a hag got a kill when the rampage charged level 3 because we killed him top like 3 times. So, good shit, buddy. Alright. What should we buy against them? I think Astrolabe is just strong against them. And then probably Tablet of Command, right? Let's buy this. Do they even have a ward? Fuck it, we'll buy a counter ward. You know, we'll be a good support. Yo, I'm tipping bot, I'm tipping bot. I'm coming. I've got a big ulti ready. I've got a big mojo. I got a big W, E, you know? I got everything, dude.
Si, si, senor.
I got the A, B, C, D. Oh, shit, run away. I'm coming. Go, 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 go. Kill. Kill.
Coming to gank.
I do as you say.
Oh, I got two people. Ah, shit, fuck.
I'm just getting started.
Unsought hat trick. Genocide.
I did it. Guys, I did that. I had to die for that. I didn't need to die for that. Fuck me. I didn't need to die for any of that. Fuck, bro. Yo, good shit, boys. My legendary streak is gone. No, I know it's a really good trade, dude, but did I need to die? You know? Did I need to, though? Dude, what? Dude, I swear to God, wearing this shit makes my hairline look like I'm balding, dude. It makes me look like every other fucking stream that's apparently balding, dude. Alright, there we go. See? See, boys, we're not balding. See, boys, we're not balding. Copium. Nah, I actually have good hair. It's just this thing, dude, it pulls on my head. Yeah, I noticed. By the way they moved, that Flint, casting his Q. I noticed they have a water. And I'm pretty sure it's right on the same spot that we have that water.
So.
Otherwise, why did that Flint turn around? Yeah, no. You know what will block it even harder?
I will
sacrifice.
Actually, I'm Pepega, dude. I should have placed it over here, so that, you know. I should have.
I will sacrifice.
Fuck me. Should have. Yeah, the water's here. It's one. It's right here, dude. I'm fucking stupid. Wait, is it not? Okay, no. Apparently, no. Listen, dude. It ran out. Okay.
I got Peaky. I got ult in 4 seconds.
Maybe it didn't run out, dude.
You can bait.
They had a ward in that area. Oh, that Flint is quick.
I don't know, man.
Actually, you know what? They might have had like a ward here or here where I was running. Right? Because they started running when I was here. So, you know? Wait, what do you mean we're racist? What? They're sniping, bro. Listen, they're sniping. That's what's going on.
You can bait. I can jump.
I can't bait for shit, bro. I die in one shot. What do you mean you can bait? You bait. I am like a rotten piece of meat compared to you, dude. To them, you're prime beef. I thought he would. Why would he ulti a fucking guy with like 2k HP? Oh. Well,
yeah.
We didn't even need that. I haven't even ulted, man. Can I ulti? They're sitting in base. They're actually sitting in base, boys. It is, you know what? It is what it is, boys. It is what it is. Sometimes you're too good of a player. Too good of a player, that's what happened.
I do as you say.
Exactly what happened. Too good. Talk more, Silvers. Boys, what's worse, being silver or losing to silvers? Nah, I think losing to silvers means so much. Dude, how do people not know that they self-own with these insults? It's like... it's like, yeah, but you're silver. You still lost, didn't you? I'm like, yeah, but you're silver. Well, then if I'm silver, what are you? Oh. It's like they don't even think about it, man. They don't even go, you won because of your Dampier and Voodoo Jester. You all, the rest of you suck. GG, you fucking silvers. No. They just go, fuck you, you silvers. Okay, dude, what are you gold for? Oh, wow, you're very different to a silver.
I do
as you say. Oh, GPM? 350, baby! I don't drop from 350. I wanna, like, what inside that? Damp, you lucky with team. Okay, dude. What about me?
I do as you say.
Oh, these guys have beef. I see. I see. I see they have beef. Yo, good shit, boys. We own them. Now I understand. I get it. Guys, I think we get more GPM if we just push everything, you know? I wanted more creeps, bro. I wanted more creeps and I wasn't allowed them. 15 health per second. He's still dying though, what about my heal? Oh, nice PK, buddy. Oh, jeez. See, I'm a man, I'm not a pussy. I tank it. Wait, what do you mean, noobs? Okay, I'm going in, I'm going in. Let's go. We go, I go. How do we get our vision in there? Ah, shit, fuck. How do we get vision in there?
I go in.
Oh, creeps, creeps. Ah, no, I don't want to die. Ah, I died for free. No! Stop throwing. Fuck. Yo, GG, boys. Ah, that was a good team. GG, team. GG, I was team. Alright, you know what, dude? Let's run another EU. Another EU. We support again. We support again. Let's go. Run it back. Run it back. I don't have time. I only have one life. Go, 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 go. Run it, you pussy. There you go. There you go. Ah, boys, who here is hyped for the fucking Hon? I was gonna say Honcast tournament. No, the Clantons tournament. Dude, I appreciate that, dude. Right? Okay, dude. Dude, the Hon community, man. What the fuck? Okay, dude. Slash. Dude. Ah, shit. Bruh. Bruh. Slash. Respond. Bruh. Don't do that. Come on, dude. What is he doing? Dude, you come into my chat and you type this, you're getting banned. Like, I can't. Yeah, like, come on. Don't do this. I can't escape it! Slash. Ignore. Fuck! Okay, slash ignore. Add NWA guard. Fixed! We fixed it! Jesus. You're trying to get me to say the line, dude. Okay, dude. Okay. Oh, he's just gonna do this, dude. He's just gonna do this, man. How many accounts do you have? Alright. Come on, dude. Give me a third account. Feed it to the fucking Kraken. Don't. Prance, come on, dude. Another one. Yo, I'm like DJ Khaled, man. I'm dropping the heat. Another one. And another one. And another one. No, I wanna slash ignore him. Not slash D&D. Slash D&D is too easy, man. It's too easy. That's for when I'm casting or something. You know? Slash D&D doesn't feel personal enough. You see, I'm trying to send out a message. Slash ignore ad, it's more personal.